declaration, and I'm here at the Birria Kitchen in Edison, New Jersey, and me and my other friends were here to try birria tacos.
Hello.
So I'm here with 4 other people, and we just ordered our food. I got 2 beef, 2 chicken birria tacos, and then ramen, beef ramen. So we are currently waiting, and we'll let you know how long it takes. Like I said, this is not a chain restaurant, but it is really nicely set up, and the wait time is actually not that bad. Parking is not that bad.
Here is the one chicken taco. Their one chicken taco doesn't come with the actual birria, but I'm gonna share off with somebody else.
I'm Amelia, and I got the Mexican street corn in a bowl.
Tacos are always slap.
Tacos are
always slap. So that one I give a
10. Tacos
I give a
10. So I didn't really like the tacos. They were okay. It's just not for me. But the corn is good. I like it.
Okay. They're good, but there's less noodles, more meat. It was equal.
The churros, plus it comes with some chocolate sauce and like a Texas Roadhouse, like cinnamon butter. It is amazing. Churros mini for easy dipping. It's so good.
So I rate my food an 8 out of 10. The tacos were really, really good. And if you dip them in the birria sauce that it comes with, it makes it even better. The noodles, the ramen noodles that I have, I personally do not like them. I give them like a 5. It's just like they're missing something. But feel free to come here and try anything. They have a lot of things on their menu, so there's definitely something that you would like, regardless of what you try.
Bye!
Bye! Bye.